I've been here for a minute while they judged I lived it, and I proved I'm here to stay. Now they all gathering to listen till there's nothing left to give them, but I still got more to say. I had a struggle on my ride here, caught up in the grind, and I almost lost my way. But if I ever call it quits, all I know is this: it won't be today.
Yeah, I'm a survivor. I've waited my turn, now it's my time, sir. Had to dig deep, pickaxe, coal miner. I'm like Ghost Rider, blazing a trail and flow fire. Shit, my razor sharp lyrics turn your fitted to a visor. That mixtape supplier pulsing through your speaker wires with a Dutchie in the lighter. Stay higher than frequent flyers. My word game demolishing these halfway decent writers. They rubbing sticks together. I'm your local heat provider, swerving through the street dividers like it's Large Marge whipping it. Music juiced up, get a car charge with this shit. Now they asking questions like they Nardwar in this bitch. Still I keep it dirty like a barnyard when I spit. Bars hard ripping shit, murdering I bury beats. Always come to play at the studio in a pair of cleats. A pterodactyl to these motherfucking parakeets. Take it to the top, even higher than my hand can reach.
I've been here for a minute while they judged I lived it, and I proved I'm here to stay. Now they all gathering to listen till there's nothing left to give them, but I still got more to say. I had a struggle on my ride here, caught up in the grind, and I almost lost my way. But if I ever call it quits,
all I know is this:
it won't be today.
Look, for some of y'all to relate, God trapped you in the box for a season. Bullets bobbing and weaving, still ain't popping and squeezing. No law to abide by, still you watching for D's. And what's worse, you can't think of any logical reason. Been learned, when the past comes, it might be a no look. And the trap will keep you, that's why I stayed in my notebook. The tougher you tried to be, the less I was impressed. And I wish the nigga would, like I had his best interest. Arms like tree trunks, weight is relentless. Fuck the world, I'm going ape on his bench press. Careful with my foot and know they trimmed off half the ledge. I'm alone for your sake, dog. Me and the fags don't mesh. Doubt that, you'll see how I react to threats. Hear the gun sing or meet the knife with the jagged edge. But shit ain't how it used to be, so let my foes know they gotta get used to me. It's Joey.
I've been here for a minute while they judged I lived it, and I proved I'm here to stay. Now they all gathering to listen till there's nothing left to give them, but I still got more to say. I had a struggle on my ride here, caught up in the grind, and I almost lost my way. But if I ever call it quits, all I know is this: it won't be today, it won't be
me
today.
Me giving up, it won't happen today. Rap to the day that they fucking bury me. Put me in a casket to lay. So while I'm here, just listen up to what I happen to say. I'll show you history being made in elaborate ways. I'm still a fully independent juggernaut up in the shit beat. Trying to make that capital, holding down my shift key. The undisputed best in the burbs is what I still be. So feel me, cause fucking with the flow is more than risky. A dog built like a Doberman pit mixed breed. You pussy cats coughing up hair. Balls like Stimpy, me, I spit venom. Now I'm reppin' in the big leagues, a grizzly. Laughing when you teddy bears diss me, huh? So if they ain't digging the flow, fuck 'em. Go Mighty Joe Young in the building with Joe Budden. Show 'em something with this music shit. Out here doing it, we ain't going nowhere, bitch. So get used to it.
That is right. So get used to it. What's going on, guys? It's your boy, King of Flawless here, and first and foremost, I do have to say how grateful I am for having such a great and incredible support system, whether it's subscribers or YouTubers. I honestly was not shocked that I would receive as many views as I did, because a lot of people that had similar problems with the same people I had, you know, they had my back and they were supporting me 100%, even big channels like DJ Keemstar, Chipmunks HD. I got 1,000 views in I don't know if it was exactly 17 hours, but after I uploaded the video, you know, I had went to sleep. I woke up the following morning, checked on my video, and it said 17 hours ago uploaded, and I already had 1,002 views. That is right. It's pretty amazing that I could be gone for 4 months and, you know, come back and still put up quad digits. I think that's the reason why a lot of haters are mad, is because I could leave the game, come back, and still succeed. But this video is really not about that. I just wanted to briefly say before I get into, you know, the more positive stuff that, you know, after I made that video, there was still some subtweeting. You know, there was claims of me twisting the truth in my last video. They were implied over Twitter. But I just want to say, pictures say 1,000 words. And all the messages in my last video speak for themselves. It's really all the proof I needed to prove my point. It's not like I put, you know, words in their mouths. You know, whatever you say over Twitter, you know, it can obviously be used, you know, against you. Whatever you say publicly, you know, is just, that's your choice. That was their decision. So, I want to talk about turning a new leaf real quick. It's kind of like, even though my video was a success, a lot of people misinterpret drama with entertainment. I mean, there's a lot of different types of YouTubers that make negative videos of other individuals for the sole purpose of getting money off of views. And I know this is true for many, but honestly, it's not me. I know this is wrong and I am completely different. I don't get enjoyment off of making less positive content. You have to really get on my bad side for me to mention you at all if it's not in the context of me giving you a shout out or appreciation in one of my videos. You know, but I strongly believe in remaining humble. Being a good human being is far more important than some cheap views off of a disagreement or argument with some people who don't deserve attention, or trying to charge, you know, $50 for a theme song and, you know, think you're giving somebody a good deal. But anyways, I don't have an issue with anyone else after my last video. So now I'm going back to my normal commentaries that made you enjoy and subscribe to me in the first place. Because that's honestly what people like. They like that high action, you know, high octane gameplays and just, you know, positive outlooks on life. You know, when I was gone for 4 months, I stopped playing video games cold turkey. I know it sounds a little crazy, a little out of whack, but, you know, I made more positive changes in my life instead of sitting on video games, you know, a couple hours a day, you know, like your typical hardcore gamer. You know, I was weightlifting. I've been weightlifting for 4 months now, like I said. The first 3 months, I had already packed on 15 pounds of muscle. You know, most of that is definitely muscle. Some may be fat, but it is what it is. I trained really hard, you know, just bench press, you know, curls. Everything I learned in fitness training, because yes, I am a fitness trainer. I learned a lot of cool stuff. And, you know, it's just staying on my grind completely, you know, keeping myself motivated in life and everything else. Having and maintaining a much healthier lifestyle, that's what I'm all about. And, I'm still going to continue doing these sort of things. You know, I'm hanging out with a friend on Sunday. Going to go to a gym. I normally work out in my basement, but, you know, it's a lot funner when you have a spotter, when you have, you know, a workout friend, you know, to work out with and train with. So that's what my plans are going to be. I'm going to be uploading videos, like I said, more frequently. This video itself is actually a 41 gun streak nuclear. I had it saved in my hard drive. There it is, I just dropped a nuclear right there. But I just want to keep uploading videos to know you guys, let you guys know I'm still alive. That's the most important thing. And like I said, turning a new leaf, man. People could talk trash about me. There's always going to be haters. Haters don't affect me because I actually have a life rather than just video games and, you know, these keyboard warriors out there who think they're tough and hardcore because they could talk trash. And they act like they're going to upload these videos about somebody, but then they have no evidence, so then they don't do anything about it. It's pretty cowardly, but that's what I'm saying right now is I'm just going to make positive videos. People could do what they got to do. I'm doing what I have to do. And that's pretty much it. Just enjoying life to the fullest. You guys are going to love the new content I'm coming out with. I might make a montage relatively soon that you should definitely enjoy. So, with that said, I hope you guys enjoy, and I'm ending this on the juices!
See, now my cup is full. My vibe is boosted. My fate is undecided, but it's going down the way that I choose it. Living life up on the stage, and it's like I'm on display. And the fans coming through, and they know every word to the songs that I fucking play. Bang the speakers out, blood, sweat, and tears are leaking out. Girls in the crowd are freaking out. Labels reaching out, buzz is peaking out. And I'm doing everything I dreamed about. Man, I think I'm on one. Saw the easy route, took the long one. And now they ain't ready for this crazy white boy running through the rap game like Donkey Kong. Cause I be super smashing on my back with a rap attack. I'm homegrown and I grew the roots. And it's about damn time that I flew the coop. So motherfucker, let me show you what this dude could do. Going through the roof and I'ma hold my own. CT down to the bone. So anywhere I'm going, you know I'm coming back. Cause as I always said, in a place like home. But till then I'm gone, gone.
Yeah. Anywhere you wanna go. So what you really know about that shit? Good kid in a fucked up game. Suitcase still packed from the last trip. Like this and I feel alright. Turned around my life.